Hi, this is Asing. You are now watching Asing Math TV. In this video, we will learn how to obtain power regression and also correlation coefficient using Casio calculator. First, we press mode for 2 times until we see LEG, which is the regression function number 2. And we press right until we see PWR, the power regression, which is number 1. And we just have to input the data according to x, y. And calculator will help us transform the data directly into the form of ln y equal to c plus b ln x. And at the end of the process, the calculator will transform the equation back to y is equal to a times x to the power of b. So let's input the data. So first pair, we have 1 and 1.2. So x is 1, 1.2 must be the sequence x, y and followed by n plus to input. And we will obtain n is equal to 1 just to indicate the first pair that we have. Next, we have 3, 17.7 n plus. So second pair, 4, 38.4 and plus 6, 106.8 and plus 7, 157.6 and plus 8, 216.2 and plus. After finish entering all the data, press AC to continue. If let's say we want to show all the summations, then we just have to press Shift 1. All the summations can be obtained here. If you want summation ln x, we just refer to summation x. We have to bear in mind that the calculator already helped us to transform into this equation, since it's in ln x form. So which means that the x here stands for ln x. So we have number 2 and we press equal. As we can see, we will obtain summation ln x, and so for the rest of the summations, all can be obtained in shift 1. So we just have to press right and obtain the value accordingly. If you want summation ln y, then we just press 2. As we can see here, we will obtain the correct value. How, let's say we want to obtain the value of R correlation coefficient B and also A. Then we just have to refer to shift 2. No R, B and A, then we just have to press the right button until we see ABR. So R is the correlation. So we press 3 and we press equal, then we will obtain the correct value. So now for B, shift 2, and we look for B number 2 and we will obtain the value. And for A, shift 2 again and we press right until we see A number 1 and press equal, then we will obtain the value. However, let's say we want to obtain the value by using formula. If you want to use formula, which means that we are not able to obtain A directly, then we must apply the formula. Then as we can see, C is equal to ln A, which means that we have to anti-ln the value, which means that we have to apply exponent C. After we take the exponent value, then we will obtain the value of A. We have to bear in mind that since a lot of decimal places here, if we perform calculation manually, the value that we obtain might be slightly different from the calculator due to routing problem. And let's say we want to provide a high accuracy value, then we should take as many decimal as possible, and the calculator always take all the decimal points. So it's definitely more accurate as compared to manual calculation, unless we take all the decimal places. After we already obtained the value of B and A, then of course we are now able to form the power regression. We just have to substitute and we obtain the regression. How, let's say the question asks us to estimate the value of y given a x value. Then we just have to press the value that we given 2 and we press shift 2 and we look for y estimate. So press right until we see y estimate, which is number 2, and we press equal, then we will obtain the correct value as we can see here. Okay, that's all for this video. Thanks for watching. Hope you like this. See you.